instructions for the laser plus crossing patients, but they're not available. So anytime there's something about time, just make sure you kind of like add a few days or be conservative, because we found that the laser plus crossing patients feel a little bit slower than the straight laser patients, but eventually they catch up. Okay? So I guess you weren't able to see this pre-op, and we're going to count to three, and you should be able to see it post-op. And again, you've keratoconus, and we also cross the piece, so you just have to be a little bit more patient.
Okay,
so let's count three. Ready? One, two, three. Open your eyes. Hello. Do you see it?
Yeah.
What does it say?
Iris photosensitivity.
Very good. Okay, so this is actually the worst you're going to see for the rest of your life. Mm-hmm. And every day it's going to get like sharper. Okay. You did very well. Do you have any questions?
Is there anything for cross-linking that was
Not additional. It's just that you have to be more patient because the healing seems to be a little bit slower when it's laser plus cross-linking.
Mm-hmm.
But there's nothing special that you